don't think we can reach her there.
Yeah, that looks right. Wasn't so hard.
He opened the door.
I know.
He literally puts his claw as far into the door as he can and he pulls. Yep. That's what he does.
You okay, Mimir?
To the blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource and mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves. You're not wrong there, brother. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf in Svartalfheim. He couldn't use their skills. No one could.
Mir, what's the deal with Odin's ravens? They can just transport him anywhere?
Except for the realm between realms, thankfully.
Why?
Harder to find, thanks to dwarven enchantments and Yggdrasil's very own nature.
Lucky us. Smell the smoke? There's another mining rig here.
You speak of your deeds with shame. Do you regret not allowing Odin to kill them?
I don't.
If the dwarves didn't like working for Asgard, couldn't they just quit?
And do what? Their newly built forges poisoned the soil of Svartalfheim. Unable to grow their own food, they had to buy it from Asgard. If they stopped working, they'd be taking food out of their own mouths.
Oh, that's clever. And awful. Seed to Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's gauntlet, it was fun.
It was training.
You didn't have fun? Well, anyway, you should look for the other half of the seed. If it's whole again, we can see where it leads.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
For her, it will be so.
Find you, watch out.
Yeah.
you could call so meager a task done. A wee drop out of the Asgardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds, but do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No, but it is a start.
A reminder, brother. That Spartalfine slag we collected could be of considerable use in the hands of Brock or Sindri.
The air smells a lot cleaner. It's because we shut down the rigs. Whatever you need. That might be my best piece yet today.
Good fit.
Take care of your armor, and it'll take care of you.
Oh, wow. It seems useful.